Welcome back to the Senet Diving Cup. I have one of the volunteers here, and I was wondering, what do you do as a volunteer here?
Hi, Irene. What I do, well, most of the times during the day, I just sit here. I just sit here and make sure everything works out.
Okay.
And tonight, actually, in half an hour, I'm gonna start to bring back all the teams. So probably half of the participants will be in my van in the next few hours or tomorrow.
Okay, that's
really
good. I look
forward to seeing you all.
Nice. And is this the first time you're volunteering, or you've done it many more years?
Not quite. I think this is the 11th time now. I started back in 2007.
11? Wow.
So some of the participants had to be born.
Oh, wow. Look at you. That's nice. And will you be a volunteer next year again?
I probably will. Yeah. Well, I'll be moved out. I think I will. Yes.
Are you recommending others also volunteer more?
Definitely. Volunteer, take part. The bigger the competition is, the nicer.
Great. All right. Well, in that case, hopefully next year we got more volunteers because we really need you. And thank you very much for the short interview.
Thank you very much.
Bye-bye.
See you.